be where they're holding Olin's family. Bolted tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key. We heard the commotion outside. You're not one of them. Who are you?
Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here.
I hadn't given up on hope, but I'd forgotten the taste of it.
Is it safe for us to leave?
The Eclipse won't be stopping you.
Then it's over.
Just like that. You've ended our bondage, but why?
Your husband asked me for help. Come on. He'll be here soon.
I heard the fighting stop.
Olin! You brought him back to us. Thank you.
There's no need to thank me.
I've much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
The main gate will hold.
Won't cost you a start just to look. Don't pass up these goods.
Thank you.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you, Rost, after you lost your family?
Silence? Are you there?
Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not good smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Deathbringers you spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in the Sun Ring then.
Why do you fight?
Dangerous and close.
Accept it. Accept your weakness.
If the Deathbringers keep firing, this bridge will go.
Must run red to be cleansed.
before the terror of the sun.
The one who will take you down.
I am chosen. You came from nothing.
Butcher, too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that.
breath and prepare.
Raise arms again! West! Aloy. Aloy. Aloy.
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Make your move. Now you face the true Sun Shadow Demons.
It must have gotten through the defenses. Anora. Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
It's Aloy! Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right. The metal devil must fall.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of Entity has been accounted for.
Master Override arm. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious and willful, unstoppable even, but with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.